Lord and Lady Internet, it's Alex R on Fight Games again! And we're gonna watch some Tekken. I know last time we watched some Guilty Gear. Or maybe actually last time we watched some Tekken. Anyway, I'll do some Guilty Gear later, but I just had, this was yesterday, a really good Nina session. I was playing a bunch of Nina and some Wiggling Mishimas. So I did some Devil Jin and then some Angel. And I had a really successful run, and I got both of them ranked up, or Nina and Devil Jin anyway, I got them both ranked up, and I'm very proud. So let's take a look at some of these matches. I picked out just four that I want to show you. And we can look at them and see what went right and what went wrong. See what we're doing. So here we're playing another Angel player. I played a couple of matches against a Benzus person, Felix787, and they were running Angel Lee here, but they also had an Angel Armor King, which was quite good. But I picked this one because their Lee is particularly interesting.
You've got a date with death.
So here I got Nina Double Jin. These are in chronological order, but I'm skipping around a bit. Okay, so to punish that hurter. Most of them just backdashing. Ooh! That was a pretty good combo. I got out of the wheel there, which was good. Ooh. Good. Better wall combo. Good. Floor break. Low parry. That was, I'm sure that was random. That's not safe. I wonder if I can launch that. I should know that as well. So I did a can opener cancel because I'm just kind of rearranged me now.
Round two. Fight!
I was just watching a tutorial video from Stud Buddha, and he says, ooh, good luck. So they're pretty good at misstep cancels, as you'll see in this match. I could grab in there for just a bit. I got bats. Ooh, they just slightly misread me this thing. Forward, forward, two, so good. Okay, that was a sick response. Out of that backwards, his backsway, it's like misstep and then back, and he does that backslide, backwards sway. He's got that kind of sliding low kick. That's unfortunate. That was sick. Oh, just a little faster. Maybe like down 2+4 would use that. I should use that more as Devil Jin. Good die. As you probably know, Lee's running. What is said? Anyway, moving around.
Time up. Round three.
Lee is running 3-4 is autobound. Good job. I noticed this player, they like to just duck at the beginning of rounds. Most people play start offense with highs, so it's like usually a good guess. Oof. Should've dunked that. Aw, slow. What is that move? I don't use that move with me. Probably should. Nope. Great electric. That was pretty good. Step it, yeah. Should've launched it. Yep. Hell Sweep gives a lot of frame advantage for Devil Jin, so it's pretty sensible timing at that moment. Oh, just a little faster, and that would have been a launch. Nope. There you go. Leg step or something? I think I should have finished that. Not for the match. Oh no! Oh, I suppose I didn't try to get up. Could have done a much better punish. Oh no. Couldn't miss that. Bad combo. Man, I'll be upset if I can't finish this. Okay. Good. Good. So at that point I had read that they like to start with ducking. Oh, drop that combo. So, counter hit sidestep 4 for Nina is a low combo starter, low launcher. It's a little bit hard to juggle off of it, but you can do it if you're ready. Oh, lose this? How do I lose this? Ooh, good cancel. Oh, he should have answered that. Ouch. Oh, bad whiff. This could be dead, huh? Oh, it didn't even stop it. Oh, no. Oh no, this is looking dire. Ouch. Anyway, so I played a bunch of matches with this player, and they were super interesting. Maybe that wasn't the one where they put their best Lee foot forward. They had some really good Lee. They did like misstep cancels in combos. It was great. Really great, actually. So, Felix, sorry if I misrepresented or made a bad editorial choice to represent your Lee. It was quite good, actually. Quite good. Okay, so this player, this was really interesting. Solo Lily. Their Oki was pretty good, as Lily Oki often is. They basically did a lot of Matterhorns, but also kind of... There we go. Try to make it difficult to stand up, you know? Spacing. Nope. So I really wanted... My brain was thinking, counter hit... So they don't know to block, or don't know to duck. Victory. Could cancel, but... Matterhorn. That's not a great... Ooh, that was a... The sickest step. The sickest, by the way. K.O. Round 2. Did you see that, internet? That was a beautiful step. Back to 4. Pretty good. Step back. Yeah. Oh, that's disgusting. That's so disgusting. Man. Okay, 4-3, they do not know that. Wow. Okay, can you cancel that? So I confirmed that was not a counter hit, so I didn't go for the... Block that. Okay, punish it when you block it. Good block. No punish. So start the tension and don't do it. This is a pretty good Lily. Okay. Should be better. Yeah. Round 4. Fight! Yeah. That's me. Four. Better. Maybe I could launch that. Yeah.
Final round. Fight.
Yeah. It's unfortunate that doesn't launch it quickly, but okay, so now I'm turning up the offense. Nope. As you probably know, just ivory cutter, like not reverse ivory cutter, but regular. Good punish. Regular ivory cutter is safe to block. That was a crap combo, but damage is damage, and we're winning, so. Nope. Ah, electric would have been good there. That's high, isn't it? Looking favorable. Yeah, don't screw anything up. They kept eating the backswing fork. I ate more Matterhorns than I should have. Gotta duck that high kick. Remember to duck that.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here's another match against the same player. Very excited. See how we do. I played maybe three or four against this player. Oh man, internet! This session. So this was my promotion match for Devil Jin. As you can see, I played a bunch of matches, and at the end of the session, it was literally true. I won 13 in a row. I don't think I've ever done that before. 13 in a row. It's like I'm kind of learning at least a little bit about how to play this game. Or maybe I just kept getting lucky. Okay. Maybe it's not evident right now. We got rage. We're eating lots of noise. Ow! Okay. That's a thing. Okay. That's the screen that they were using. It's really more mental damage than anything. Defend advantage or just a knockdown. Gun back 2 is safe. Safe mid running move launches on counter hit. Pretty good. Yeah. Too much crouching in the face, they just get mad at one. We got it. Good block. Bad block. Gotta get out of the corner. This is a bad place. That's a pretty good mix-up. They were like, I'm gonna do a low, and they didn't do the low, and then they did the low. Step it, nice. Can we kill him? We're about to kill. Yeah.
Round three. Fight.
As noted previously, this player doesn't seem to like to duck. Four-three. Matterhorn. Good effort. So the second part of that is not safe. You can knock them down to that. As a missionary, especially. Wow! 4-2 plus 4, because why not? Yeah. I feel like they're just scared at this point, so I can just kind of... Nope. Oh, that's the same setup. They did that, I tried to laser them. They avoided the laser. Primorded! Okay, so now All my Mishima guys, except Angel. I haven't promoted Angel yet, but they're all at a brawler or above, all in the green ranks. Oh, not regular.
Get ready for the next battle.
I guess that's not all of them at all. Okay, so after I promoted as Devil Gen, I switched to Angel, and I played a few more matches. So all of these matches that I played in the session were Nina and a Wingling Mishima. So here is, you can see this is a promotion match for Nina. Pushing off against this unfortunate Zafina.
Whatever it may be.
This was a really interesting interesting style for this. I did the anti-hit from there. Just finished the spin for no reason. Okay, so what they were hoping I was gonna duck. And Oh, maybe it's not that bad? Is that not minus 14? I wonder how bad Sophia's lost anyone to. That move is so good. That's just her 4-4-4, it's great. No! Oh, that's terrible. Oh, that's terrible.
Round two. Fight!
Yeah, good interrupt with the, Okay, okay. Oh, that wasn't a punish, so maybe that's not possible. At least not by Nina. It's really like, Kazuya from the ship. Wow. So that's a terrible mix-up, right? You shouldn't do a... just drop from distance. They expected a duck.
Nope.
They expected a duck, and then they did a low jab. Which is actually blockable by a duck. Maybe they expected a move that would be slower than a duck jab. Or maybe it was just a bad... Maybe it was just like duck jab, empirically. Yeesh. Yeah, they keep going for that. Pretty cool. No. This is very Homestar, right? Like, there's nothing more Homestar than Wingling Mishima's. Lasered. Jump for four is pretty good. Good mid poke. Great space. That's just the back from house. That's a fantastic low poke. So good. Good stuff. Nope. apparently not launch punishable. Yeah. That's maybe not a great choice because it put me in the corner. Okay, committed to the back. Okay, so they just love low jabs. As this should have made this thing. I can low carry it. Hit a low carry. Nope.
Final round. Fight!
Wow, did you see that? That just crushed the low. Or crushed the mid. Did a mid kick as Angel? Okay, yeah, there's a better punish for that. That crouch dash 3, she just went right under it. Man, that's cheating. Oh, that stance doesn't go under down forward one though. Okay, that was a good read on my part. Not read necessarily, but decision. Are you dead? No. Take him, Sebastian. I'm at the wall. Yeah, that's terrible. Yeah, that's just not a good use of not a good use of dick charm if you expect Alright. And promoted. Lord Nina the Internet. Look at Nina and look at all these wingling mishmas. Very nice. I guess I'll have to do Angel next, huh? Thank you for going along with me on this journey into middling okay Tekken, and I hope you're doing well. Hope you're having fun playing fighting games or watching other people play fighting games. And I really appreciate it. Really appreciate the views and the nice comments that people are giving. And hope you're doing well. And if you want to, let's play some fighting games. All right, have fun, Lord and Lady Internet. We'll see you later. Bye.